right, so I'm officially up, up. Ah, good morning. Happy Thursday, y'all. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 50 degrees Fahrenheit.
It's loud.
Today, expect a high of 56 degrees.
Word? Alexa, volume 5. Good morning. Happy Friday. And then put the picture, Samantha. Ta-da. We got action. Put this mic on. So with this, you have the option. I would say you have the option to hang it. No, this is to secure it. But that's trying to connect these things. Okay. So there we have it. Yeah. That's SARKAZZ. What up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 10:01 a.m.
Yeah. Just chilling. I'm watching on Tubi. I'm watching something Matterhorn, something Wonder Woman. Really good. I was like, I started getting hungry. I'm like, I'll make something to eat. I was watching a movie last night. It was called...
Miss Frank, I'd like to remind you that
on Tubi,
Accident. Superiors are going to fire you unless I tell them.
Oh God! It's like a.
Terry, but I do think.
Put it on pause. Oh, I'm watching Professor Martson and the Wonder Woman. Blah blah blah. Anyway, real good. So the movie last night was Accident. Supposed to be a thriller type horror. To me, it's just thriller. Funny thriller, but it's crazy. A long story short, these two girls was going to a concert. They're supposed to take a bus. One of the friends didn't take the, you know, didn't tell the girl she secured them a ride. The ride fell through, so we're gonna hitchhike a ride to the concert. It's a typical shit. Oh God, I'm like, y'all dead. Y'all dead. But they stood on the highway, whatever. Hitchhike, got a ride. I mean, these two guys end up, the car that they're driving is stolen because they did something where they transport cars. Anyway, they stole a car, but the car, it was a different type, a different person that set them up with this car. The car supposedly is filled with a whole bunch of drug money and, let me not say it's drug money, a whole bunch of money in the hidden into the car itself. Anyhow, so it was two guys in the car. One of the guys was in the back. One girl was in the passenger and one in the back. The two in the back, they was, you know, liking each other, but they don't know each other from Adam. But dude's still trying to, you know, push up on her. She was like, no, turned him down. He want to push up on her. The girl in the front was asleep. She woke up when she heard what was going on and attacked the dude in the back. While attacking the dude in the back, the car went out of control. Boom, they end up in a ravine. Hence here, all of the shit really starts. So is this so? Two cars were in the accident. Then it hit one, and both of them went down. Anyway, long story short, so they survived everything. They the people that they stole the car came after them. Blah 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 blah. Shooting after them. Blah 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 blah. The two girls got out of the whole ordeal. I mean, their car was set on fire. They were almost drowning. Survived all of that. To get onto the highway, then boom, a tractor trailer hit them, killed them. What's crack-a-lackin' party people? It is Sunday, 10:56. Happy Monday. What's the temperature? 47 degrees. How you doing? Yeah, I'm a little
I know you had your heart broken one too many times. And now it's time for you to open up. They have been cruel to you, saying things they don't mean. They have been rude to you, disrespecting you.
So I got two pepperoni, whatever the hell it's called.
Yeah.
I got a ranch one. That's
I'm gonna try this ranch one, because I mean, I do ranches eyes, so I'm gonna see what they, you know, just robust.
What's going on, party people? Good morning. Happy Tuesday, 8:17. On the way into the plantation. 55 degrees. Not bad, not bad at all. It's not raining, there's no snow, so, and above ground. It's good, we good. We good. The news, oh my Lord, man. I'm so for the nurses on strike. It's crazy. I mean, be out there and do what you gotta do. And the thing is, I mean, it's kind of like, it's not similar, but the whole striking situation to get things done in the workplace, I think it's just so dumb. Getting together and doing the strike. I'm just saying what you have to go through to get what you need to do a job correctly. It's like, it don't make sense. It don't make sense. Companies, corporations, they don't like unions, but you don't do right by people. So that's why they have to bring in unions, dumbass. You do right by people, you don't have to have fucking unions. This is what I'm saying. The fact, I get why unions exist, but I think it's dumb. Because here you go, you don't treat the workers right, do right by them. They bring in a union, you don't want a union. Instead of just doing right, so there's no union to cut out the fuckery. It's like, it's just common sense. Oh, Jesus.
Tell me what your name is. Tell me what you like and all your secrets. I just wanna go over the details. Let me inside of your mind. I know I just met you, but something tells me that you might be into talking to a stranger with a tattoo.
Ah, what up, party people?
4:28. It's a little nippy. I'm excited. We're gonna try out Slutty Vegan. We're gonna get slutted out.
Oh God!
Can I rest it here? Cool. I have to go. Oh, my battery. I gotta change the battery. But I get it. Oh, I'm excited. So it's a takeout. So about to go pick her up. Pick up my boo. And when I get back into Brooklyn, place the order, then pick it up. Yeah, I love this camera. See how it gets so. It's the Sony, what's this? The Sony X, what's this? Don't get me a lie, I never be knowing the name of this. ZV, yeah, I think it's a ZX, ZX, whatever.
Be a roller coaster, going down, but I never felt this high.
Happy Wednesday. Getting ready to head out of here, go to work. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 7:51 a.m.
Yeah. So, pardon my head out, but then you can see me. So, we did Slutty Vegan last night. I'm not a vegan. Okay, I'm not just swearing it. Yeah, not saying I would not try other vegan food, because to me, Slutty Vegan is a chain, you know. It's kind of, I call it like becoming like a Red Lobster or something. It's my first time having it, and won't have it again. Now, I mean, people aren't born vegan, I don't believe. So whatever happens in life, you make that choice and you change to being vegan. But like, okay, say I was gonna become vegan, right? The purpose is for, you know, making healthier choices and stuff. I don't know, for me, I just wouldn't be looking to eat the same things I was eating before becoming vegan, because why would I become a vegan if I, yeah. So the thing is, it's weird for me, like if people do tofu and stuff and they shape it in, you know, chicken. If you don't want to eat chicken, stop shaping your shit like chicken and eat your tofu, shit. And, oh, if you season it up. if you season it up, it tastes like this. If you don't want the real thing, stop trying to make your shit look like the real thing and taste like the real thing. Find a lane. So I got, what was the name of mine? Was it One Night Stand or what the fuck? But it was supposed to be, my bad, I'm putting on my sleeve, their version of a chopped cheese. If you watch me, I spoke about, you know, I usually go to the Oxbye, my spot for chopped cheese. But I tried another place one time and the chopped cheese was sweet. Chopped cheese should not be sweet. It's supposed to be savory. I don't, in that vegan, I bit into it. A lot was going on. It's my first time, like when you order, you can say, withhold this, take this out and stuff like that. Again, my first time having, so I don't know the ins and outs of the slutty. The fries, it don't travel well. The food don't travel well either. That could be the thing too, but there's no place to sit and eat there. So, and I wouldn't even want to warm that up because the bread was so soggy and it's wrapped in foil paper. In order for that to, you know, you should toast the bread a little bit. And I'm anything, I'm not a fan of toasted bread on sandwiches, but if you're having all this wet shit on bread, you don't think the bread gonna get soggy? So you gotta toast that, or you gotta find another way to package that sandwich. You can't put it in foil paper because all that heat is just, you're just steaming the bread. Steam the bread. The fries would have some slutty powder. No. And I'm not too much a fan of crinkly fries. The only crinkly fries I like is from Nathan's. But, you know, like Babe said, if it has more of the season on it, maybe I would have liked it. No. It's just not my cup of tea. I wouldn't be doing it again. No shame against the sluts. It is cold, man. Oh my God. Saying 44 degrees, but between 38 and 44. The navigation got 39. Girl, I ran an errand and I am in. It is cold. Oh, people that smoke certain. It's too cold. If I was smoking cigarettes, I'm sorry. I'll take a break in the winter. I ain't coming out here. It's too cold. Oh man. She looking like she gonna like I'm gonna run her over.
Oh man, I thought they were done doing all this shit in here, man.